A very good morning to you all children. Children, I welcome you all to today's session of computer. And today we will be learning about operating system, right? In my previous two sessions, we have seen that what is an operating system. It is a system which controls every activity of a computer, right? It manages. We saw what is an operating system, types of operating system. Windows we found as one of the operating systems, right? The first Windows was made by Bill Gates, right? Then we saw some application like turning on computer, what is booting. Then we saw about the desktop notification areas, left pane search box, right? What is the function of these things? Taskbar, task view, changing the position of taskbar, selecting and unselecting an icon, and then we had seen moving desktop icon. Now it's time to move ahead. And today, the first thing we will see is how to sort an icon. The sorting of an icon refers to the icon being arranged in a particular way in which we did want it, alphabetically, A to Z, Z to A, or any other parameter. Follows these steps. Right click anywhere on a blank area in the desktop. A pop-up menu appears. Select the sort by option. Another pop-up menu appears. Click the choices given in the menu to arrange the icons in the order. Right? There will be various choices there. And you have to choose the way in which you want them to sort. Sorting the icons means arranging the icons on the desktop. Mouse pointer shape. Moving the mouse changes the mouse pointer position, also called cursor on the screen. The pointer has a variety of shapes which indicate its current behavior. Given below are the graphics of some of the pointer shapes along with their meaning. Now see this chart, busy, and see the shape of the pointer. It appears when the computer is busy and your instructions are in waiting. Second, normal. See this black arrow helps in pointing, selecting and dragging icons, and the double headed arrow helps in resizing the window session. I beam indicates that you can add text in this area. Four headed arrow helps to move pictures and toolbars. Working on the background, a cloud and an arrow shows that computer is processing something while you are working. Pop-up menu is a hidden menu that doesn't appear until you right-click. Changing desktop background. The background image of your desktop screen is called desktop background. You can change this image according to your choice. Windows 10 provides a wide variety of image to choose from. To change the background image, follow these steps. See, first, right-click anywhere on the desktop. A drop-down menu will appear. Now click on Personalize button. In the right window, click on Desktop Background. See, this option will appear. You click it on. Choose a background picture of your choice and select the type of fit. When you are done, click on Save Changes and the background will change. Personalize. The process by which a user customizes the desktop or web-based interface to suit personal preferences. Changing screensaver. A screensaver is an animated image that appears on your computer screen when you leave it idle for some time. The original screen comes back as soon as you press a key from the keyboard or move the mouse. To set the screensaver, follow these steps. Right click anywhere on the desktop, a drop down menu will appear. Now right click on Personalize button. In the new window, click on Lock screen on the left pane. In the right pane, click on Screensaver setting. A Screensaver setting dialog box will appear. Choose the screen saves of your choice and set the time after which you wish the screensaver to appear, right? Once you are done, click OK. Right? Now we how to shut down the computer. After you have finished your work on the computer, you need to shut it down. Before shutting down the computer, you should save and close all documents. To shut down the computer properly, we should follow these steps. First, click on the Start button. Start menu will appear. Click on the Power button and select Shutdown from the menu that appears. Now the computer will shut down. A black screen will appear. Turn the off the power on the monitor. Turn off the UPS of the computer. Switch off the electric switches from the electric board. And this is how the computer is turned off. See here how this child is doing that. At the last, it is switching off the computer button, right? This is all in this chapter. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did in making it. Until we meet again, it's a goodbye.